We're going to start, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, hello everyone. And thank you very much for being here tonight. We're delighted, just delighted to see you. And we're really excited about this event tonight. So far we've done some poetry readings and some talks, but this is the first time we're actually doing a performance with lights and all sorts of things. So it's we're really excited about this. And tonight's event is the seventh in a series which we are presenting here in the bookshop. And it forms part of the Limerick City and County Council's nighttime economy program. And we are very grateful, really grateful to the local authority for funding these events for us. So it's Halloween and we're delighted to welcome Emma Farquharson. Emma is a South African Irish opera singer and songbird, if you like. You also describe it. She is a concert performer and also a dedicated vocal coach. And she's, and this really interests me, she's particularly interested in championing underrepresented composers, both in performance and in the classroom. And I think that's a wonderful idea. Now, in keeping with the times that we live in, online, Emma is known as the Forest Weaver, okay? And the name Forest Weaver is interesting because it comes from a mustard-tummied songbird which flits from branch to branch in South African indigenous forests, which is really interesting.
And you'll be hearing some of the bird call of the Forest Weaver tonight. Mm-hmm.
The bird is known for singing crystal clear, piercingly high notes that stand out above the usual orchestra of birdsong, despite its small stature, of the Forest Weaver. After graduating in 2019, Emma staged 10 concerts with notable South African musicians, among them James Grace, Lara Kirsten, David Orr, and Nigel Fish. And she was cast by PAMS as soprano in Handel's Messiah under the baton of Botes Grace. So since arriving in Ireland, Emma is completing an MA in Music and Digital Humanities. And in the recent New Park Academy of Music competitions, Emma received high commendation for Mozart's Porgy Amor and was also commendated for Handel's I Know That My Redeemer Liveth. So it's a real pleasure for me to welcome Emma Farquharson to this small Key Books bookshop. We're absolutely delighted with you.
Thank you, Pat, and thank you all for being here tonight. It gives me great pleasure to do something a little different tonight. It is going to take the form of musicoetry. We're going to fuse opera with art song, poetry with prose, and hand chimes with bird call. So, in order to not disrupt the flow of tonight's performance, I would like to introduce you all to the texts and the scores that I will be drawing upon and weaving together in tonight's performance. So, you might notice Pat has been roped in to the performance. He is going to be introducing certain words and their definitions. And these come from a book called Belonging by the author Amanda Thompson. They are bird themed to give our program a sense of flight path, so that you are taken on a story and a journey that involves one bird merging into two, merging into many, and back again to one. We have Meadowlarks, which was a composition by Amy Marcy Sinead And then we have a poem that I wrote myself upon moving to Ireland. I have dabbled in poetry. I'm by no means a lauded poet in any shape or form, but sometimes I feel moved to express myself in a different way. So we're going to be drawing on that with I, Immigrant. Spiritus Sanctus Vivicans Vita is a composition that is Latin by Hildegard von Bingen. And this, you will notice, brings the sacred time of Halloween into the bookshop. We have Skyboat Song, a traditional Jacobite rebellion song, followed by Danny Boy. The Blackbird by an Irish poet, Mary Davenport O'Neill. And Hope is the Thing with Feathers, Emily Dickinson. O Wert Thou in the Cold Blast by Felix Mendelssohn. The Phoenix and the Turtle by William Shakespeare. Ritorna Vincitor, the rousing march, grand march from the opera Aida by Verdi. Porgi Amor from Le Nozze di Figaro by Mozart. Addio del Passato from La Traviata by Verdi. Then we'll have Sand and Foam, Khalil Gibran. Un bel di vedremo from Madame Butterfly by Puccini. Undisturbed by Leaves, again by Mary Davenport O'Neill. And finally, O for the Wings of a Dove, again by Felix Mendelssohn. The other instruments and little moments will make themselves known to you as we go on. So, without further ado, we take flight.
Power on. Luteus mode.
And so it begins.
Houris, the chanting of birds.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. Oh, happy that I am. Listen to the meadowlarks across the field that sing. Sweet, sweet. Oh, sky serene and blue.
Rook, disturbance, uproar, a noisy company, a set of boisterous companions, a house swarming with inmates.
I've grown accustomed to this place, like breathing out and breathing in. An Irish passport, South African bird-bodied, gradually collects stamps. I've grown accustomed to this place. A Sunday saunter, a as refreshing as it is jarring. As refreshing as it is jarring. As refreshing as the jarring ice that fills my lungs like a Quaker Anglican being called to mass. A migration. As a house deposit wavered. As a feather lost on the streets by night and wandering in relative safety by day. As a poem recorded with feet. As open-ended as the door that isn't mine yet, but for which I have a spare key. I wear a landlady in slipper form like poetry to a strep-sold throat.
To chirl, to chirp, to emit a low, melancholy sound as birds do in winter before a storm.
Yeah. Holy Spirit, giving life to all life, moving all creatures, root of all things, washing them clean, wiping out their mistakes, healing their wounds. You are our true life, luminous, wonderful, awakening the heart from its ancient sleep. Hildegard von Bingen. Speed, bonny boat, like a bird on the wing, onward the sailors cry. Carry the lad that's born to be king, over the sea to sky. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow. But come ye back. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow. Or when the vale is hushed and white with
Ouch. To moan of the winds, to hoot as an owl.
I gave you two leafy woods, big-footed blackbird, the oak wood, and willow wood close to my door. And what did you give me, wasteful, ungrateful? A long, drawn-out, profitless whistle you gave me. That, and no more.
To sit like a craw in the mist, to sit in the dark.
Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. And sweetest in the gale is heard, and sore must be the storm that could abash the little bird that kept so many warm. I've heard it in the chillest land and on the strangest sea, yet never in extremity it asked a crumb. Oh, art thou in the cold blast on yonder lea, on yonder lea, my plaidy to the angry air, I'd shelter thee, I'd shelter thee. How did misfortune's bitter storms around thee blow, around thee blow? Thy build should be thy bosom to share it all, to share it all.
Corbie, the raven, in the estimation of the vulgar and the superstitious, a bird of evil omen.
Let the bird of loudest lay on the sole Arabian tree, herald sad and trumpet be, to whose sound chaste wings obey. but thou, shrieking harbinger, foul procurer of the fiend, augur of the fever's end, to this troop come thou not near. From this session interdict every fowl of tyrant wing, save the eagle, feathered king. Keep the obsequy so strict. Ritorna vincitor! Vinsana parola nomis perdete al seno d'un padre la filia rendete. Struggete le squadre dei nostri oppressor. Ah, sventurata che dissi. Let the priest in surplice white, that defunctive music can be the death divining swan, lest the requiem lack his right. And thou, treble dated crow, that thy sable gender mixed with the breath thou givest and takest, amongst our mourners shalt thou go. Here the anthem doth commence. Love and constancy is dead. Phoenix and the turtle dove fled in a mutual flame from hence. O mi rendi mio tesoro, o mi lasci almen morir. So they loved. As love in twain had the essence built in one. Two distincts, division none, number therein love was slain. Hearts remote, yet not asunder, distance and no space was seen twixt this turtle and his queen, but in them it were a wonder. Property was thus appalled that the self was not the same. Single nature's double name, neither two or one was called. Reason, in itself confounded, saw division grow together. To themselves, yet either, neither, simple were so well compounded that it cried, how true a twain seemeth this concordant one. Love has reason, reason none. If what parts can so remain. Whereupon it made this thrain to the phoenix and the dove, co-supremes and stars of love, as chorus to their tragic scene. Adieu, de passato, de simplicity here enclosed in cinders lie. Death is now the phoenix nest, and the turtle's loyal breast to eternity doth rest. Leaving no posterity, 'twas not their infirmity, it was married chastity. Truth may seem, but cannot be. Beauty brag, but 'tis not she. Truth and beauty buried be. To this urn let those repair that are either true or fair. For these dead birds sigh a prayer.
Phew, the least breath of wind or smoke, or the plaintive cry of birds.
Khalil Gibran said, they say the nightingale pierces his bosom with a thorn when he sings a love song. So do we all. How else should we sing? Chi sarà, chi sarà, e come sarà giunto, che dirà, chi amerà, butterfly dalla lontana. Io senza dar risposta, me ne starò nascosta, un po' per celia, e un po' per non morire il primo incontro, ed egli alquanto in pena chiamerà. Un lezzo di verbena, i nomi ve mi dava il suo venire. That year, the leaves came early and stayed on. It was late November when the trees were bare, and while I waited for that small despair that comes before one can give in to winter, a whisper came instead. Now that they're gone. 2 years I'm peering through, and wondering if I'll find what business in the background of my mind there was to do in that bare season. Undisturbed by leaves. Oh, for the wings of a dove, far away, far away would I rove. Oh, for the wings, for the wings of a dove.
Thank you, Emma. I think this has been a memorable 30 minutes, and I think all of us who are here, I think it has been a great privilege to experience this. I think it's been an exceptional performance, and I think none of us here will forget the last 30 minutes ever. Emma, thank you so much indeed.
Thank you.
beautiful, Emma. Thank you very much.